Hello guys, and hello pups, and welcome back to the forest. Last time we left off, I was exploring this creepy ass cave, and now we're gonna finish it. We're gonna definitely finish off this exploration. We got a half an hour to do so, so let's get cracking. I don't think there's much more left of this cave, to be completely honest, considering that I already found the toy piece, his son's toy piece already, and Oh, it goes deeper. That is not too good. The deeper cave. We might explore that. Let me just see what else is around here. Pills. Oh, more pills. Those are good. Those are good. Those are definitely a thing. Your health healers. What's going on in this water? Ugh. Oh, wait. Another change of clothes. Flare. Looks like there's another flare sign over here. There's a few flares, actually. For some reason, like... Oh, a flashlight. It's behind this wall. I think I'm not gonna like this. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Be free, all you hearts and kidneys. I guess our only other choice is to go deeper. Let's slowly go. Oh, you know what? Let's make a few Molotovs here. How do you do it? It's watch, alcohol, circuit board, and some coins. An electrical tape. Oh, my last electrical tape. Fuck it. Made a nice little explosive. Okay. You know what? Way better than that damn. Way better than that damn. Go. What? It goes deeper. Guys, it goes deeper. I hope to God I don't find one of those fucking like Medusa fucking beast in here. I hate those fucking things. Cross? Does that mean something? Is that like, I better pray to God to save my soul because I'm about to be fucked? My guy, I got scuba gear. How do I wear it? Is it like automatic? the fuck was that? Let's find out. Skulls. Skulls. I feel like I'm just like entering into the mouth of a fucking beast. Like I'm about to like fucking be attacked by something under here. Where's your ox? Okay, I see it. It is hard to see what's going on around me. Everything's like so blurry. What the hell? What the fuck is that? No. Dude, that is wrong. That is wrong. That was just so fucked, man. You know what? Let's take some meds. I'm gonna build a little fire to heat up. Right? What is that? They're like little reject fetuses. That's wrong. This game is so fucked up. It's so fucked up. What the fuck happened? Where my scuba gear go? I'm gonna warm up a little, then jump back in the water. Let's go. Like there might be something down at the bottom that I'll miss if I'm like swimming above, and they obviously give you a scuba gear for free. You know, scuba gear, it's meant for you to swim underwater. Somebody knocking. You're gonna see me doing this a lot. being done in cold and wet. Alright. So, where's my flashlight? Okay. Oh, wait, wrong game. I am so fucking boned. Okay, got a bunch of people spraying to a wall. Okay, little camp over here. What's going on over here? Old gun ammo. I like finding these little under. Oh, Bible. It literally sounds like there's someone like rustling around. Bible. Why is he picking up the Bible again? Sounds like there's someone like rustling around inside of those tents. Yeah. Some fuel, some air canisters, some rope, more air canisters. Oh, rope, baby. That's lovely. A rusty axe. More flares. Alcohol. Let's score. Some luggage. Look, there's nothing in here though. It must be like the tent moving with the wind blowing or something. Like, you know, give you a logical explanation as to what's going on. Not that you guys need it. Alright. Okay. That sounded like snarling. I think we're going for another dip. Here we go again. Front of me. That's that, what is that? Another fucking Bible. I'm curious. Was there more? I think I just happened to get out right at the right time. Like I started to swim up right at the right moment. I think that's why they put the books there though, kind of like to lead you. So, we are fucking golden. We are golden. Let's climb out of here. I think we have thoroughly explored this cave, which is great. I gotta get out, actually make a little camp or something, like a temporary bed, fucking save. And that'll be it. Oh, look, a candy bar. And a fire. And a photo. Oh, it's like a treasure map, if I'm not mistaken. That's what those are. It's really like where to find a hidden cache or something like that. I found the way to stay underwater long. My to-do list is broken. Oh, that's what the notes are. Lovely notes. Alright, now that I've toasted up a bit, let's continue. Oh, look. More swimming. Down we go. No way. Okay, okay. I dig it. This is something I want to check out. Sorry, guys. I'm, like, focused. Oh. Failed. Okay. This looks almost man-made, to be completely honest. All right. I guess we're gonna find a spot to set up a little tent or something, like a temporary camp for saving. Oh, aloe. Some berries. Lifesavers. Blueberries are my friends right now. This. Ooh. Another campsite. Fuck it, eat it. Oh. No bueno. Batteries, awesome. Wait, is this? Okay, I'm still like running around in scuba gear. Let's unequip it. Mm-hmm. Looty loot loot loot. Let's have to make it over here. Children missing. No? Okay. That is it for today. Please leave a like, share, and subscribe. And I hope to see you on the next video.